Sobek is a famous Egyptian god with a crocodile head. He is a deity of the Nile, the important river that crosses Egypt and fertilizes its lands. This god is one of the oldest Egyptian deities, being worshipped for over 4,000 years. The pharaohs greatly admired this deity, since they believed that the crocodile god could protect them against evil magic. Crocodiles are very common animals in Egypt, and the species Crocodilus niloticus, also known as the Nile crocodile, is one of the largest species of this kind and also one of the most dangerous. But Sobek, though powerful, was a kind god. The Egyptians of ancient times prayed for the god to calm the water beasts. Some myths attribute the emergence of the Nile to Sobek. The river would have emerged from the sweat of the crocodile god. Being closely associated with the sacred river, Sobek was considered a fertility god. After all, the cycles of the Nile floods were responsible for fertilizing the entire floodplain of the Nile, making this land extremely fertile. Sobek was worshipped in various regions of ancient Egypt, but the cult of Sobek was particularly prominent in Fayum and Qom Ombo due to a large number of crocodiles in the region. When one of these crocodiles died, the animal could be mummified. In the temple at Crocodilopolis, there were several mummies of these animals. Sometimes a mummified crocodile was buried along with the mummies of pharaohs and other nobles. The Egyptians believed that crocodile mummies protected them after death. Before that, the city of Qom Ombo worshipped the god Horus, Sobek's brother. But after a fight, the crocodile god banished Horus and became the city's only king. But with the exodus of Horus, the region suffered from several evils. Sobek re-established ties with Horus, and both began to deal with the region and to divide the worship of men in the temple of Qom Ombo. Currently, it is possible to visit the temple and its museum, where there are dozens of mummified crocodiles. In some places in Egypt, there were large pools where crocodiles were raised and domesticated. These animals were revered as Sobek's incarnation. Some of these animals were almost docile, which enabled the Egyptians to ornament them with jewels and props. They felt closer to Sobek, the crocodile god.